And I am now going to ask Mr. Robert T. Jones to come and accept this champion, this cup representative of the Open Championship of the United States of America. Sure.
I do want to say just two things. One of them is that I consider myself exceedingly lucky to have won this championship. And the second one is that I want to thank you all for the very considerate way in which you've all behaved this week. I've never played in a place where the galleries were so kind to the player and so anxious to get out of the way. You know how hard it is for you, and we know how hard it is for us. I want to thank you very much.